Hello friends, today I am going to discuss requirement of the charging station as per AI standard. So dear friend, I want to communicate to you, I have a YouTube channel. If you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, so you can subscribe now, which is in the name of Ashish Agarwal Corporate Trainer. First of all, we are going to discuss the requirement, or you can say mandatory requirement by Government of India as per the AI standard. Standard number is AIS 138 part 1, which is applicable for electric vehicle conductive AC charging process. So this standard apply to any electrical vehicle which is running on the road, or we can say road vehicles, where we are using standard supply voltage as AC up to 1000 volt. Wherever we are providing electrical power for any additional service on the vehicle, if required when connected to the supply network. It may be the charging, or it may be any another application. So what is the meaning of electrical road vehicle here is, all the road vehicle, it may be a two-wheeler, it may be a three-wheeler, it may be a four-wheeler, and including if we are using plug-in hybrid electrical vehicle or road vehicles, PHEV, it may be a car, it may be any other vehicle. So the aspect cover, it includes characteristics and operating condition of the supply devices which are being used for charging, and whatever connectors we are using for operator and third party electrical safety. So characteristics required to be complied with by the vehicle with respect to EVSC-AC when the electrical vehicle is earthed. So dear friend, this is standard requirement go with the specific inlet, connectors, plug, sockets, outlet for electrical vehicle which are referred in AIS 038. So for referring all the connectors, inlet or maybe the outlet, so the requirement is specified in the AIS 038. So this standard doesn't cover all safety aspects which are related to maintenance of the electrical vehicle or station, and this standard is not applicable for trolley buses, railway vehicles and off-road industrial vehicles like forklift, tow truck, etc. Wherever you are using DC electric supply, wherever charging station is used for DC electric vehicle charging, which is referred as DC charger for conductive connection to the vehicle with an AC or DC input voltage up to 1000 volt AC and up to 1500 volt DC. So standard includes information on electrical vehicle for conductive connection, but limited to necessary content for describing the power and signaling interface. And this part 2 standard of AIS 138, it covers up to DC output voltage 1500 volt only. Again, this standard doesn't cover the all safety specs which are related to maintenance. The standard provides the general requirement for the control communication between a DC electrical vehicle charging station and an electrical vehicle. So dear friend, if you want to go in depth knowledge, if you want to more about the standard, please refer to the standard AIS 138 part 2. I am giving you the overview only. This standard also applies to digital communication between a DC EV charging station and electric road vehicle for control of DC charging process with an AC or DC input voltage up to 1000 volt AC or 1500 volt DC for the conductive charging procedure. and the electrical vehicle charging mode is here external DC. So dear friend, if you forget to subscribe my channel, you can subscribe now, which is in the name of Ashish Agarwal Corporate Trainer. You can scan the QR code for subscribing my YouTube channel. So dear friend, thank you very much for your kind listening.